UFC 257, Khalil versus Macrin Pranchino in a light heavyweight division. Talking about Khalil, he born on February 6, 1990, American mixed martial artist who currently competing in lightweight division of Ultimate Fighting Championship, that is UFC. She had a record of 6-1 at amateur fight, competing in middleweight under the Tough and King of the Cage banner. He amassed a record of 4-0 in professional career fighting and restriction fighting alliance, that is RFA, prior to joining the UFC. Talking about her Ultimate Fighter career, he on March-April 2016, he competing in the fighter of Ultimate Fighter Team Joanna versus Team Scordia. In the first round, he faced Mohammed Diris through and won the match through technical knockout. In the elimination round, he faced Corey Hendricks and lost through submission in the first round. Talking about Macrin Pranchino, he born on July 14, 1988, a Polish mixed martial artist currently competing in the light heavyweight division of Ultimate Fighting Championship, a professional mixed martial artist since 2013. He has also competing in one championship.